You can use brushes to create abstract designs like this in Affinity Photo. Go to the paintbrush tool in the tools panel, then go to the brushes panel and you can select one of these brushes. I'm just going for a basic brush, 128 round soft brush. Go to the control bar and set the width to about 400, depending on the document. Also, blend mode set to difference and set the color for the brush to be white in the colors panel. Apply your brushstroke. Firstly, you will see nothing. However, apply it again, and now, as you apply it, you will see gaps of white and black all across the screen, and that's because of the difference. It's applying a difference mode. And you can create all kinds of very abstract designs very quickly using this approach. Just apply it multiple times. However, don't apply it in the same area over and over again, because you just get grey in the end. I'm going to recolor it. You can do that via the layer and new adjustment layer and curves, HSL, etc. So curves, and then just go to this curve and move this up or down. You can select at different points and you can change it, tweak it to create all kinds of abstract designs. But you can also recolor it. So instead of using master here, go for red and select this red line and then click on there and then add a little dot and just move that down, and you can create all kinds of different colorful designs using this approach, and close it. And you can always go back and change it at any time. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Please check out my other videos on Graphic Extras channel. Thank you much.